Start with Clammy's genome, make your master mix. Divvy it up into PCR plates. Well, 96. Then you put in the thermocycler. Your mom is overseas, maybe you Skype with her. Take out the tubes and add a dye. Pipette it into the agarose gel. Apply a current, it's bubbly and warm. With a UV light, you can see if it worked well. If it worked well,
now you've got PCR DNA.
If it worked well,
now you've got PCR DNA.
And this is how we do it at the Jonikas Lab. High throughput genetics is totally rad. Clammy CCM, gonna change everything. Science keep working no matter what the future will bring. So take some Clammy and the PCR DNA, put them into electroporation cuvettes. Give them a jolt and some of the Clammy gets the DNA. Identify the fluorescent transformers. Now look in the microscope, shoot Clammy with lasers. Light up the proteins and see where they are living. Now take the interesting ones, drop them in liquid nitrogen. Popcorn, Clammy grinding mortar and pesto fun. Mix the flag antibody with the Clammy powder. Carry it to the chemistry department. They'll put it into the mass spectrometer. And then you'll see who's attached to the protein. To the protein. And this is how we do it at the Jonikas Lab. High throughput genetics is totally rad. Clammy CCM, gonna change everything. Science keep working no matter what the future will bring. We got colonies of clammies, each a different mutant. And the picking robot, 384 mutants per plate. Here's a Python program that tells us where they are. So if you need a specific mutant, we can locate. And we keep them going, fresh copies being made. All the funky robots pouring tons of plates. Getting rid of fungus, stacks on stacks. Copies to deep freeze and backup copies back. Find some mutants that make a lot of lipids. Add fluorescent dye to the lipid droplets. Put the mutants through the flow cytometer. Which are making more oil and which are making less? Do a PCR with these mutants. Send it off to get sequenced. Then when we get it all back, we grab them from the library, the open source
library.
And this is how we do it at the Jonikas Lab. High throughput genetics is totally rad. Clammy CCM, gonna change everything. Science keep working no matter what the future will.